Speaking of Halloween, right around the corner, we have the best neighborhoods for trick-or-treating according to El Pasoans. The third best voted neighborhood is Sandstone Ranch in northeast El Paso. Coming in second is Pebble Hills in far east El Paso. And number one is North Hills in northeast El Paso. The remaining neighborhoods can be viewed at KVIA.com. Well, we'll have to check those out.
We all know where the trick-or-treaters are going to be headed to right now.